Great. We're in. Time to explore. This looks cozy. What is this place? I've never seen this much overgrowth before. It's beautiful. Is this what it used to look like? The world? Whoa, you okay? Your vitals look good. I guess we know now that falling doesn't hurt. That's some good news at least. There must be a way to get back up there. Oh, you're what? That's sick!
Hard to believe that we've all finally managed to come together. This assembled team of brilliant minds, here to bring to life my vision. Or rather, our vision. Now, to detail our first list of tasks, then I'll return to the party.
What's an old photograph doing here? Did you just shift reality? Sick. A teleporter! Glad you made it in one piece. Not enough power. Something's missing?
Nanko, you know I cannot stand these types of activities.
Hiraya, my love, please, hold still.
What do I even do with my hands?
Just relax them and try to smile.
A portrait in a digital landscape. Tell me, Is this technically traditional or digital?
Enough questions. Stop moving. Smile.
It's almost working. Looks like we need one more. Amazing. They must have used this system for practical research. Well done! It's quiet here. Serene. You can rotate reality, too! Another dead teleporter. Wow, this place is beautiful too. A bit overgrown though. It's been so long, the tea's gone cold. Maybe there's a surface you can use to climb up there.
This place, beautiful as it is, carries so much weight. There is promise here. Promise of a future we can surely achieve. Even now, I'm striving to reach heights I never thought possible. All that I hope is that everything we do here continues to have meaning out there as well. For our sake. For Mirren's sake. Close your eyes.
I don't know if I should. Is this payback for making you mix new soil compositions all day?
Please, Hiraya, have you ever known me to be the vengeful sort?
Okay, see. Are you? I found it.
Now this was a funny one. Not your usual style.
You could say I was stretching my creative muscles.
Your mind is limitless. This was fun.
Few things make me happier than when you say that here.
This camera physics thing that Mirren has proposed is going to make me nauseous.
Gravity exists for a reason.